turn to the Abbey Stadium where you've played previously, and a goal and a victory to boot. What a great afternoon.
Yeah, it's been what we've needed this season, something to kick-start. I think we did that Tuesday. I think performances maybe have been better than where the league position puts us, but it's important to get the first league win, and now we've done that, hopefully we can kick on.
And for yourself, your first action of the season on Tuesday night in the Johnson's Paint, included again today, and a great goal in the first half. Just talk to us what was going through your mind when you saw the defensive error.
I was just hoping the ball was maybe going to head it down and then I might have been onto the back four, but luckily it's just dropped kindly, and I saw the keeper sort of backtracking. Sometimes you hit them, they go in, other times they don't. Thankfully, today it's gone in.
We were saying, I mean, those opportunities come along and they go high, wide and mighty, but it looked a very calm and composed finish from yourself. Did it feel like it?
Yeah, I think just instinct took over. I knew what I wanted to. I knew the keeper was off his line, and then as the ball was bouncing, I addressed it and just tried to get a solid connection on it as you can, and thankfully I've caught it sweet as a nut, and it's gone straight over. Don't want the keeper bother diving now.
And for yourself personally, I mean, that must be fantastic, you know, albeit against an old club, but also coming back into the squad after some time.
Yeah, I'm not really massive on playing against old teams. It's, you know, I've said it before, I've done the best I possibly could for every club that I've played for in every game. I've never done anything but train the best I can. I like to think, if people say one thing, I've done everything properly. So it's, you know, it's nothing personal. It's a bit of fun for the fans, give you a bit of stick and whatnot. So I wasn't like too fussed about, you know, getting over celebrating, especially if you're so early in the game. It can always come back to bite you when you give it a bit too much. But you know, from a personal point of view, it's just nice to get out and play some games. Really, it's obviously been frustrating for myself. Been 100% fit, training really well. So it's, you know, I'm disappointed I've had to wait as long as what I have. But all you can do is, an opportunity has arose. Cameron's been unfortunate with being suspended. Paddy's away, so I've gone from being in the stands, nowhere near the team, to given a chance, and hopefully it gives the manager a bit of food for thought.